Born in water like fish, they grow legs and walk on land. Amphibians have fascinated us throughout history. The ancient Egyptians believed frogs were divine and that men and women were made by the frog-headed goddess Hecate. Do we celebrate frogs and toads for their human qualities or because they provide clues to the story of evolution? Leap into an ever-changing world as Eyewitness takes you where nature, legend, and myth combine on Amphibian.
See it Monday evening here on Idaho Public Television.